Hey guys, and welcome back to The Last of Us. When we last left off, we were trying to find a battery, so our friend here could build us a car. However, we found a hollowed out truck that we were going to salvage said battery from, and hey, guess what guys, no battery was found. So, zombies came, shit happened, we're on the run. So, let's get out of here.
Help me open this.
Alright, ready?
I'm ready, Bill. Okay.
Barricade the door.
Well, that's a fairly sturdy barricade, to be fair.
This ain't gonna hold it for long.
Uh-oh.
That don't sound good.
Hey there, big fella. Oh, God.
Ellie, take cover.
I got
it. I had to quickly end the video there because the frame rate was literal AIDS. So I had to turn it back down to 60 FPS. Right, let's try this, shall we? Now, I know.
Keep an eye out.
One of the best things to use on this guy is fire. If this guy catches us, it's game over. We are dead. So we're gonna keep lighting this guy up because that is literally the best tactic for him. He's so easy if you use fire. There we go. Finish these guys off fairly easily. Not bad, Bill. Not bad. Oh, nice. Good job, Bill.
What was up with that big guy?
It's been infected for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, not a bad idea, Bill. Not a bad idea.
Top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Yeah, one second, buddy. Let me just go harvest up all the stuff. Holy crap. Like, I mean, I know we're only playing on normal, but seriously? Well, okay, that's fine. Oh, look at where this guy's been holed up for the last, God knows, like 20 odd years. Holy hell. We got some serious fungus in here. Ooh. Really? Full of shotgun shells? So we can only hold 14, at least for now anyway. He's literally been locked in there, in here for years. Look at all this freaking mold and fungus and woof. You know, the super sampling in this game really doesn't do much because I've turned it off and yeah, there's a few more jaggies, but hey, we get 60 FPS now. And 60 FPS over graphics any day of the week. Okay, cool. I think that's just about everything. Yeah, I mean, I think personally it's worth doing them in for two Molotovs. Definitely worth it. Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
You'd just be worried that there's like fungus juice on everything. Yeah, guys. You know what? That's fine. Seriously? Get off me. There we go. Duff you in like that. Oh, God. Dude. Seriously? You're just gonna stand there and watch this happen. Well, okay. Let's go fisticuff time. You're gone.
Oof. I fucking hate those things.
Yeah, thanks for the help, guys. Jesus. Honestly.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Yeah, you could have just like given me a hand up. But oh no.
Pull me up.
Oh, the game, it just feels infinitely better now. Oh, I wish console makers, well, maybe it's going to change in the new generation because the new consoles have processors that aren't steaming pieces of shit. But I'm hoping we're going to see a lot more 60 frames a second games. There we go. Because this game is beautiful. I don't mind 30 frames. Ooh, hey friend. If it actually is 30 frames a second. You know, a lot of games are 30 frames a second, but they're actually more like 5. Ooh. Guys, there's like zombies and stuff around. I'm just saying. Don't worry about it. I'll handle these guys by myself. That's fine. Well.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
You guys sort out the ladder. Oh, nice. Another one down. That doesn't sound fun.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Ooh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Yeah.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
He's just fucking been pilfering all of your stuff.
You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Well, I mean...
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea. You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Yeah, you're doing just fine, Ellie. Seriously, just fine.
Let me know when you're ready to finish.
I'll give you a holler.
Yeah, well, let's go see if we can find what else Frank's been hoarding to himself. Little bastard, eh? Jesus. Frank? Oh, nice shirt there, buddy. He's definitely been dead a little while. Okay. Yeah, lots of clothes, which is cool, I suppose. Definitely gonna need clothes. You know, this place doesn't look that secure if this is where he has been living. Definitely not as secure as maybe it should be. So what have we got here? Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And this stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still, better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Hang on, I just got a text message come through saying, dear customer, please ignore this message. I'm actually not going to ignore this message. Dear customer, please ignore the last incorrect message. We are not going to close next week. We are open as usual. Thank you. Golden Dragon? Okay, I know the Golden Dragon is a Chinese in town, but I don't think I've ever ordered from there. Suspect message is suspect. Right, anyway, so, Bill, yes. Your friend, well, I think friend is a strong term.
Ready?
Wow. That entire bag of shotguns has 8 cartridges in it, which we obviously don't need. I will be ready in a minute, buddy. I got something you might want here, pal.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Well, you can definitely hear that he's getting upset. I like the way as well that you can see that's all scrumpled up now. That's really cool. Really nice touch. Yes, I guess I am ready to go. Oh boy. Let's do this thing.
Ordering first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Definitely not helping,
Bill. We're
gonna
give it another go. Stay focused.
Okay.
We just make it to the hill. We just get it over the edge.
Guys,
yeah. This is definitely gonna get worse before it gets better. Come on, you ugly fucking bastards. Yeah. We're getting back to the truck. Oh, we're already full of bricks. Gee, I wonder if we're gonna get constantly assaulted by enemies. Wait, did I just... Okay, maybe I shouldn't have grabbed all that ammo. Oh. Ellie's kind of in trouble. Excuse me. Can you not, like, chew my friend? Please. Kind of, like, need her to save the human race. Long, complicated story. Yeah. I don't mind if I do. Alright, Bill. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Gotta go fast. Bill. We got a zombie problem, Bill. Bill. Nice. Thank you for the save. Oh, nice. Bill, you're on fire. Oh, didn't even see you there. Not much time. Back to pushing. Didn't even see that bastard. Right, let's go. Likewise, my friend. Likewise. My day was infinitely better before I went on an errand with you. It really was. And I'm not just saying that, Bill.
Let's get her to that hill.
Okay. We're really running.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Our shotgun shell's low. Go on, Ellie. Come on.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Come on, Ellie. Come on.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too.
Yep.
Let's get the fucking
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
Go, go, for it!
Try not to crash the thing. That was about as close as it gets.
Whew. All right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
Yeah, I would say so.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
It's a lot of pain and sorrow in that man.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude! You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Huh? I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please take my hand. Open
Well. Well, well, well.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Oh, shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh, fuck. Oh, this is gonna get bad for you, buddy. Ooh. Oh, I don't think so, friend. You are one ugly motherfucker. Fuck you, pal. Oh, shit. Yeah. I don't think so, friend. The fuck off her. Nice.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Ooh.
Stay down! He's over there!
Yes, I am. Come get me. Ooh. You know what this calls for? Calls for a bit of the old rifle action. You're gone. Ooh. You're gone. This is so cool. I see him, Ellie. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, ow. You, buddy, are finished. Oh, is that what you had in you? The fuck? Now, where were we? Oh, right. Killing everybody. I remember. Now, Oh. Dude! You ran around the wrong corner, my friend. Indeed. Get fucked. You guys, go check in. Where the hell are we indeed? Go find that friend. Might be just what you were looking for. Or, you know, maybe not. Someone's about to see us. No?
Oh, man.
You stupid bastard. Well, that's fine. You're done. Save my bullets. Right. Someone else is... Ah, there you are. Hey, friend.
Holy shit!
You got some shells for me? Oh, you do! Cheers, pal! Now, where did your gun go? Really?
Alright. I think that's the last of them.
You had a gun.
You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yep.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Just been thrown around a bit, but apart from that, we are A-okay.
You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Well, I definitely want the brick. Me likey the brick. And there's lots of bricks around. Okay, so, we got any loots? Well, you know, that'll do. It's not much, but it's a start. Yeah, you're probably right, Ellie, but we're looting. We can get looking at that stuff once we're done looting. Okay. Well. Yeah. Yep. I don't think that's going to buff out.
See anything?
A few things. But mainly junk, to be honest. Okay. Yeah, a bit disappointing that that guy had like a shotgun and we got no shells. Unless he was walking around with an empty gun, but I find that a little bit hard to believe.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
No. No, we're not, Joel. But we are going to grab that scrap. Ooh. That computer's just like on its side. I like that. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, we're full. You know what that means? That means we craft. Yes, we could do that. But I think that would probably be a better idea. I mean, these bombs are fantastic and all, but that's annoying. I wonder if we can find another rag. Yeah. I guess so. Well, cool. Yeah. We'll have that. And can we have that? There we go. Sweet. That will do nicely. One of those. I like those. Old Dell monitors. I've been looking at loads of those recently through office clearances and stuff. It's just the weird shit that goes through your head. Right, cool. Nope. Still can't actually craft anything, which is disappointing. Nope. Okay, well, that's fine. That is indeed fine. So, I guess we're gonna get out of here. Okay then.
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Today, Ellie, please. Thank you.
Okay, go!
Go, motherfucker, go! Alright, I got it.
Look.
Okay, well, we get some tools. Oh shit, bad one.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah. Well, we got a smoke bomb. These are quite useful. Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen that will hide you from your enemies. They ignite with a concussive burst, stunning any enemies caught in the explosion radius. Enemies can't see through the smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in whilst enemies are stunned. Yeah. I never really used them much, to be honest. But, I mean, I guess it's better than nothing. We got some more loot, just what we wanted, and empty. Oofed, what have we got? Tourist manifest. So what's this then? Shoes, times 4. Jacket, miscellaneous clothing, tires, miscellaneous medical, canteen, shoes, backpack, canned food, dried food. Ain't nothing. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Crazy chick. I wonder who that would have been. Well, Oh, that's actually cool. That sound effect then when you walk through all those things. That's cool. Well, I mean, there's more shoes here than anything else. Holy crap. Right, well. Let's break on through to the other side.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Yeah, that's pretty rough. To be honest. I expect better from you, Joel. But then, hey, you know, surviving is surviving, I guess. You can't all be squeaky clean, you know? Right. Wow. Let's keep going. I guess this is where they lived. Kind of a really dirty, shitty place.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Yeah, because there ain't no assholes no more. Oh, nice. Okay. Not bad. Wow. That's not very nice. Sure as fuck wouldn't want to sleep on that. So, what we've got? More stuff. Supplements. Nice. Ooh, training manual. Health upgrade kit. Health kits are now 33% stronger. Splinting. Splints are used to stabilize wounded body parts, whilst rigid items are ideal as supports. In the absence of these, rolled cloth will suffice. Extend the splint beyond the area to immobilize when possible. Include joints above and below injury. Okay. Well, I mean, that's useful. That is certainly useful. And that's all that we can find here. And with that, guys, I'm going to end it here. So, thank you very much for watching. When we come back, we're going to continue pushing through here and hopefully continue pushing forward this town and killing some looters along the way. Because, hey, there's always more. So, thanks for watching, guys. As always, till next time.